Cena is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John, second competitor to ever reach double-digit wins at the Showcase of the Immortals.
In fact, many would say one of the biggest wins in Cena's WrestleMania career is when he defeated The Rock at WrestleMania 29 for the WWE Championship.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. Austin Theory!
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled.
A highly sought-after talent has been brought under the wing of competitors like Seth Rollins and Johnny Gargano.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Kick right to the body. Waist lock.
Nice counter by Cena.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
And another counter.
Makes him pay with a counter. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Boom, bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's getting a little battered now.
Just cranking the head.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you can cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Once again.
Can't see him.
This could do it. Kick out just in time.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's looking a little weary now. Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Countered it just in time.
Deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest two and not.
Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Oh, nice job getting the ropes. Really have no choice.
There he gets fended off. The gentle driver.
Measured up and
strike. Kick lands.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Elbow drop.
Here's Cena.
Here's Cena.
Accomplishment.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.